Hello YouTube, today's topic is about 5 best gadgets you can take in 2015 and 2016. Let's shortly begin with the first one, the Fitbit Charge HR Wireless Activity Wristband. For the majority of users, a Fitbit is a solid choice. This particular model offers continuous heart rate tracking, and in addition, the band tracks calories burned, floors climbed, distance traveled, total activity minutes, and steps. There is also a silent alarm feature, which is nice if you need to wake up earlier than your partner. Unlike some older Fitbits, this one provides call notifications and time right on the band. Price? $149. The second, Soul Pro Helios 4500 mAh threefold solar charging power bank. This cool new charger from Soul Pro is great for people who love the great outdoors but want to keep their devices on. The Helios is its own case, so you just unfold it and place it in the sun to charge. In direct sun, the charging process takes about 4 to 5 hours. There are two USB charging ports, so you can charge two devices at once. The 4500 mAh battery will be sufficient to charge at least one smart with a bit of charge left over. Your mileage with this charger will depend on what type of Android phone you have. Price? $144. The next one, Wilson Electronics AG Pro 70 Indoor Cellular Signal Booster Kit. Wilson Electronics, which recently rebranded as WeBoost, specializes in gadgets that boost your cell signal. If you live or work in an area that has terrible cell coverage, this can be a great accessory to get the most out of your Android device. The Wilson Electronics Pro 70 Signal Booster was named Wireless Product of the Year at CES 2015, but the company has several other signal boosters that cost less. This signal booster increased both voice and 3G data signals for all major North America cell carriers. Price? $578. AlcoHawk PT500 Breath Analyzer Alcohol Detector is one of the leading names in the personal breathalyzer industry. The PT500 uses PT Core sensor technology, which is designed to minimize the risk of scoring a false positive. The display is nice and large and it's backlit to boot. When using the display in the dark, easy to read. Another nice feature that you'll likely appreciate after having a few drinks is the presence of both an audio and visual warning when you are over the limit. The BAC alarm can be adjusted to your preference. This breathalyzer can measure BAC range from 0.000 to 0.400%. If you're looking for a breathalyzer you can share with friends, family or roommates, this is a solid choice. Believe me, drink responsibly, never drink and drive. Price? $104. The last one, Tile. You can attach Tile to any object you want to keep track of, such as your car keys or whatever. From your smartphone, you can use the companion app to see where your Tile is located. The Tile is water resistant and has a battery that lasts for over a year. If you misplace an item with a Tile attached to it, you can mark it as lost and enable other users around the world to help you find it. This accessory will work with the following Android devices: Samsung Galaxy S5, HTC One M8, HTC One, LG Nexus 4, LG Nexus 5. Any Android device that doesn't support Bluetooth 4 will not work with Tile. Price? $70. Well, thank you guys for watching. That was all about the best gadgets you can take of 2016. Stay tuned and you can share it if you like it.